I realized recently I get my sense of humor from my mother. Here's how I realized it. I needed to know my suit jacket size. I never wear suits. So I called my mom up. I was like, Mom, I need a favor. Go into my childhood bedroom, go into the closet, find my old suit, and tell me what size the jacket is. And my mom goes, why? Are you buying a suit for my funeral? It's like, Jesus. That's a morbid curveball, Mom. But that's all right. I'm a ball player. I'll swing right at that. And I just went, Mom, I would never wear a suit to your funeral. And she didn't even blink. She just fired back. She goes, yeah, because you could finally wear that dress. Well, well played. Well played, Linda. Well played. Sweet diss. So I just put on a fresh coat of lipstick, went for a long walk in the rain. Eventually, I fell asleep in a field behind a Kohl's. That's how that joke ends. That's how that joke has to end. My dad's not as unfunny as I paint him. My dad's actually pretty funny. When I was a little kid, I'd always be like, hey, Dad, I'm bored. And he'd go, you're boring. And it shut me right up every single time. I know there's parents in this room. Take that little gem, use it. Next time your crappy little kid's like, I'm bored. Tell them they're boring. Cue their first existential crisis every single time. Just walking around the house all downtrodden. I am boring. How come I'm so boring? I should start a fire. Yeah, fires are the opposite of boring. No, I think I'm boring if I start a fire.